All right, Chinook, how y'all feeling? Y'all doing all right? Hey, yo, check it. I want to say I appreciate all of you guys right here that's sitting on the floor, right? Because I know, it takes a lot of, like internal togetherness to sit on the floor for this time. So we're going to get ready to close it out. But I just want to say thank you, right? And so we have to be the change that we want to see here at Chinook. So when I got hired here at Chinook, right, I wrote a rap. You know, I like to do that a little bit. I'm not Drake or nobody like that. But I do a little something. So I wrote something because it just indignifies how I feel about being here at Chinook. How I feel about every single one of you. Not just my seventh graders, but all of you guys. Because I had eighth graders that I taught in sixth grade. And so I'm just about to do this for y'all real quick. You recording? All right. All right, so it might come out a little loud, so y'all just bear with me. I want y'all to vibe with me, you feel me? Like, when you feel it, do what you do, all right? Walking down the hall, man, I'm feeling alive. I'm a Chinook Thunderbird, and you know it's all right, because you soar high above adversities. We doing big things so that everybody sees that Chinook's not the place it used to be. We changing the way they think about you and me and him and her. And once you see, you will concur that Chinook's on its way to be the school we all prefer to send our son to send our daughter to. We got the whole community simply bobbing to what we do. So we gotta be the one to be the change. We gotta be the one to be the one to simply rearrange the way the people think about our capabilities. It's not up to them, it's up to you and me to be the change that we want to see. So everybody sing along with me. Let me hear you say Chinook. Man, we got the world shook. We doing big things. Everybody take a look at Chinook. Cause you know we soar high above adversities, hitting the skies with Chinook. Man, we got the world shook. We doing big things. Everybody take a look at Chinook. Cause you know we soar high above adversities, hitting in the skies. We don't do drama. We don't do mess. The only thing we do is do our best to pass every test that this life has to give. Cause giving 100% is the only way we live at Chinook. Cause we gotta go hard, no matter the adversity or fear of the stars. The fancy cars is what we see ourselves driving. Then right here at Chinook, we gotta start diving into our books to learn all we can. And on a social justice scene, you know we take a stand on our own two feet. At Chinook, that's how we do it. And when the times get hard, together we make it through it at Chinook. There ain't no better place to be, cause right here at Chinook, we're a family. If you're hype about this year, and for me there ain't no doubt, stand on your two feet and let me hear you all shout with Chinook. Man, we got the world shook. We doing big things. Everybody take a look at Chinook. Cause you know we soar high above adversities, hidden in disguise with Chinook. Come on, man, we got the world shook. We doing big things. Everybody take a look at Chinook. Cause you know we soar high above adversities, hidden in the skies. You say Thunderbird, Chinook. Chinook. When I say Thunderbirds, you say soar high. Thunderbirds. Thunderbirds. When I say I am, you say capable. I am. I am. When I say I will, you say focus. I will. I will. When I say hard work, you say pays off. Hard work. Hard work. When I say never, you say quit. Never. Never. Yeah. Let's give it up. Let's give it up. Let's give it up. All right. Thank you so much. Miss Timothy, you can stop recording now. Thank